with 2020 DB Antonio Johnson from East St. Louis.
Yes, sir.
He tells me that it's very important to say East St. Louis because there's apparently two different St. Louis's.
Yes, sir.
All right. Kentucky, let's get right into it, man. What's Kentucky, what's attractive to you about Kentucky?
I went to their junior day like last month or okay. 2 months ago. It was an eye-opener. Like, I love the facilities. The coaches showed a lot of love. It was just like a home feeling when I went up there.
So who's primarily recruiting you? Coach Sanders?
Yes, sir, Coach Sanders.
And what are they trying to get you to do? Do they want you to come and check out, take an official soon? What's going on?
Yeah, they want me to get down to an official, but I haven't said anything up yet. But, they want me to get down there and just check it out. They wanted me to come to spring game, but I couldn't get to that, unfortunately.
Yeah, so... what other schools have been talking to you about getting out there to their campus? I know we talked about Michigan offered you, Michigan mm-hmm. State, Louisville, Mizzou. Who's kind of standing out to you right now?
Right now it's all pretty tight. Like, I'm still having a hard time just making my top schools, but I'm gonna try to get that out soon. But right now it's tight.
You kind of just started the offers just started coming in for you right now, so all this is pretty new to you.
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, and what are you looking for in a school? What do you want to see from a coaching staff, from a program? What's on your checklist?
First, I want to make sure it's the right fit for me. What I mean by that, like, make sure the coaches really mean what they say.
Okay.
And just make sure, like, it's a home feeling for me. I don't want to go nowhere I'm uncomfortable.
Right.
And just make sure I fit in the program to the best of my ability and stuff. So then I also look for my major too.
What's that?
Sports medicine.
Okay, so you want to get into medicine, huh?
Yeah.
All right, good to go. Your grades like that?
Okay. Moms don't play that. Yes, you don't play that.
Okay, so what about schools that you maybe that haven't offered you yet but are kind of like on the verge of offering you, you think, or talking to you a lot, showing you interest? Who would they be?
Florida, I talk to them, like, they be sending me stuff, man.
Mm-hmm.
So hopefully I get them, and, you know, just the other schools, like, SEC schools, like, Alabama.
Okay.
Yeah. Hopefully I get Clemson.
Yeah, everybody wants that Clemson offer, man. Now, Kentucky's in the SEC. Were they the first SEC school to offer you, or was Missouri?
Mizzou was. Mizzou was, like, my first three pick.
No, it's hard. It's hard to get kids out of Missouri. You know, are you a guy that's going to probably think hard about leaving, or are you like, you know what? I'm open to go anywhere.
I'm open to go anywhere. Like, I told my mom. My mom, she's like, don't worry about me. Like, if you want to go away, fulfill your dream, just do you. So, and I appreciate her for that too, because, you know, like, a lot of kids, they be like, I want to leave my family, but my family pretty open to leaving. So. That's a big deal for me.
It's always good to have options and have the pressure from your family kind of relieved when you're trying to make a big decision like this, definitely. All right, so you don't have any official setup at this point in time.
No.
Do you plan on getting out to Kentucky at any point here in the summertime?
Yeah, I'm going to try to get down there during the summer, hopefully on the official. But I'm just going to have to run that through my parents and make sure everything is situated.
Okay, so, and it's early, so, and you're starting to get your offer, so you really don't know if you're going to commit or sign in the early period or towards the end, right?
I don't know yet.
All right.
I got to talk to those, my coaches and my family.
But do you think that, has Kentucky made a good impression on you and the family?
Oh, yeah.
What does mom say about Kentucky?
She loves Kentucky.
Does she?
Yeah, she went down there with me for that junior day. She loved it.
Okay. Like, what did mom like about Kentucky?
She loved the facilities, and, like, she could tell, like, she just kept telling me, like, she know, like, you can look and tell that they invest into their football program.
Mm-hmm.
And she was, like, just not just on the field, off the field, too, because they have a nice academic team to work with players during the season and during the offseason.
Right.
To make sure they're on track to graduating early if needed, because, you know, a lot of kids go three and out. But she was, like, at first, like, it's crazy because, like, when we went up there before – she was like, she won't graduate, go off for years. But then when we went up there, she seen it as a chance I can graduate in three.
Right.
And she loved to see, like, because she know I like to go in three.
Right, right.
And if
of course.
I can go in three and have my degree in hand, she would love to have that for me.
Absolutely. And did you check out the their sports medicine is pretty good there.
Oh, yeah.
They have a good training facility. Did you see the pool, the rehab pool?
Yeah,
what did you think about that?
Hey, that was, like, I ain't never seen nothing like that before. It was nice.
State of the art, right?
Yeah, and they had a person go in and like show us how it worked and stuff. And it was real cool. They had the underwater camera so you could see everything. It was real nice.
All right, well, Antonio, I'm going to let you get back to it. This is Antonio Johnson from East St. Louis.
Yes, sir.
Not just St. Louis, but East St. Louis. He's definitely a guy to watch. He's just starting to blow up, and good luck today, bro.
All right, thank you.
All right.